Hello everyone, welcome to Pokemon TCG Center. Today I have another interesting and funny deck to play, and it's a Miltank Beautifly. So, what's really special about this Beautifly card? Well, it's of course ability Miraculous Scales, which says prevent all damage done to this Pokemon by attacks from your opponent's Pokemon EX. So, pretty much like old Sigilyph with Safeguard. And a Suicune with Safeguard from Plasma Freeze. This Beautifly have the same ability, but it's not Safeguard, it's a Miraculous Scales, which prevent all damage to this Pokemon by attacks from your opponent's Pokemon EX. So, also 130 HP for the stage 2 is pretty much enough, because he also have free retreat, and since the tons of players plays EX card, this card is interesting to play at this moment. With the two colors energy and one grass, you can hit for 80. You can also increase this damage with Muscle Band for 100, and with Hypnotoxic Laser and Vibrant City Gym for 130 maximum per turn. So that's a lot of damage. So of course we have four of these in this deck. For support, we have also Miltank, because Miltank with one energy can hit for 100 damage with Muscle Band if you have stage 2 Pokemon on your bench. Of course, to help you fast set up, we have two Shaymin EX with setup in this deck. Shaymin allows you to draw cards until you have 6 in your hand, when you put it Shaymin from your hand to the bench. So, the main attacker in this deck would be Miltank, and support will be a Beautifly, if you ask me. But of course, if you play against a EX deck, you should play only two of these on active position and on your bench, and that's pretty much the GG. So we have four Miltanks in this deck, two Shaymin EX, four Wurmple, which Flock, you're able to search your deck for another Wurmple and put it on your bench. So, if you start only with one Wurmple, you'll be able to search and draw another. I decided to put two Silcone in this deck because I'm not sure if you'll be able to draw Rare Candies first turn and evolve with Wally. That's the reason why I have a two of these in my deck. So I have also four Beautifly in this deck. From the trainers, I have two Acrobikes for a little bit acceleration, one Computer Search, four Hypnotoxic Lasers, so I'm able to disable with Sleep and Poison my opponent's active Pokemon, three Rare Candies, two Repeat Balls to search your deck for a Pokemon with the same name, one Secret Dash, one Starling Megaphone, of course, only two Ultra Balls, three versus Seeker, two Lysanders. For draw, I have three Ends, and of course, four Sycamores, which is pretty much staple in every deck you will make. Then I have a one Wally, which allows you to evolve your first turn, one Zero Seek. From Stadium side, I decide to play a one Training Center and two Vibrant City Gyms. From item cards, I have three Muscle Band to increase damage, four double colors energy, and only four grass energies. I know there is only eight energy in this deck, but it is how it is. So let's try to test this funny deck out and let's see how it actually perform. Of course, with the new format, and with the new stadium, I can see this deck run pretty much faster and much better with Miltank, because you'll be able to have a turn one Beautifly on your bench, and with Miltank you'll be able to hit for 100 damage. So we will start first, and there's only one Wurmple. Bad start, because I will need to discard one energy. So, still waiting for my opponents to set up so we can actually start to play. Let's see. So, there's a Mega Man Electric. Of course, I start with a Dreaming City Gym and Double Colors Energy. And let's just go Sycamore. And there's a Hypotoxic Laser in my hand. I hit heads. I also have another Wyrbank and in my hand. I will go Ultra Ball for, let's see if I should go for another Vrblom. Let's go Shaymin for four. And really nice, there's a rare candy, so next turn I'll be able to evolve if I survive. So that would be it for this turn. There's a 30 damage on Manectric EX. And there's a energy. Well, if I can top deck one more rare candy, I'll be able to put two Beautifulls or not. I don't have a Ultra Ball, my mistake. So he go for another Articuno. And there's a Mega Manectric Spiritling. And there's a 20 damage and 22 other. So there's. Well, let's try to maybe grab another. Or maybe even not. Let's go just for Miltank. And let's play Hypnotoxic Laser, Tails. I'm not sure if I should risk or I should attach a double Colorless Energy to my Miltank and be sure so I can knock it out him if I don't draw Rare Candy, Beautifly, and Grass Energy, but I will just risk. Well, I got a energy, but I didn't get a. Rare candy, but maybe I can still do something. Let's see, let's go energy, muscle band. Let's go on Miltank. Well, no, I just made a misplay or not. Let's go for Shaymin for four. And there we go. There's a butterfly in play, and there's a also 80 damage and 30 from poisoned. Well, not. I again made a mistake. I actually led him to switch his Pokemon with one of his benched Pokemon, so now this man, Manectric EX, won't die from poison. What a misplay. And he just max potion. Oh my god. And there's a M. There's Mega Manectric. I'm asleep, but I just wake up. Let's see, there's this Silicon 80. There's a. How much cards we have left? 17. Let's just go N. And there's a Muscle Band. And let's just hit for 100. No, and let's just take a prize card. So at this moment I feel really comfortable because I have Lysander and I also have a Versus Seeker in my hand, but there is a Rough Sea, so he'll be able to heal some damage from his Pokemon. But if I hit for 100 with a laser, that would be 110. Oh, there's a Lysander. Luckily I have a Beautifly in my hand. There's a water energy and my turn. So let's just retreat. Put one double Colress energy. Not sure if I should go Lysander. Yes, go Lysander. Hit for 100. Don't let him switch. So 100, he will heal for 30 and be on 70, and I will hit for 100, and that will be enough to knock him out. I also have two Versus Seeker just in case he retreat. He goes Colress for 9, 8. Okay. And there is a second Articuno. So actually with Articuno he'll able to draw two prize cards and he just gave me a victory. Let's try to test one more time because I got a free win, obviously. I also do a misplay. I think if I didn't do a misplay earlier, that he would survive even earlier. So there's a Tails, I go first. And I don't have basic Pokemon. Well, there's a Miltank, but there is also one rare candy and Beautifly in my hand, and also Sycamore. Well, all I can do is do a Sycamore. There's a Muscle Band energy and Repeat Ball, but that would be it for now. So bad start for me. There's a Rayquaza Spirit Link and Trainer's Mail. So he go for Lysander. And it's my turn. Well, there's a rare candy. But that's pretty much all. Let's go Starling Megaphone and let's just pass. I wish I had at least one basic Pokemon that can evolve into Beautifly, and there's double Colress energy. Let's grab a second Miltank. Hit for 80. But that's pretty much all I can do. I didn't draw anything. Sometimes I hate this game because it just gives you so crappy hand. Maybe I can still survive. Let's see if I can top deck something. And I didn't top deck anything. I can just try to survive one more round, one more turn, before I lose this game. If I wait with a Starling Megaphone, maybe I'll be able to knock it out this Hydreigon Rebuild Tank, but... And there's a Wyvern City Gym and it's a GG. Such a crappy hand. Well, let's try to test one more time. Obviously, this game was a so bad. So, my opponents go first. Well, this hand looks a little bit better than the last time. So let's go Acrobike for Miltank for sure. There's a Miltank, let's go Hypnotoxic Laser. Yes, it's a head. Let's go Repeat Ball for another Vurpalm. Ultra Ball for Shaymin. Let's set up for 6. Well, it looks like it's a again laggy. Yes, draw cards until you have 6 in your hand. Vurpalm, there's a Wyrbank. Oh boy. Computer search in my hand for rare candy next turn. Well, I will just pass. And there's a Dimension Wally. And he plays Ultra Ball for Trainer's Mail and Versus Seeker. Let's see, maybe he got a... And there's a Mew. Looks like that's a Night March deck. So, yes, Battle Compressor. It will be interesting matchup. Well, all I need to do is knock it out his Night March and try to remove this Dimension Wally from play. So, 3 Lampen for now. If he'll be able to draw Switch and retreat to Mew, I will lose my Vurpalm. And there's a double Colorless and Juniper. Another Battle Compressor for 3 more Night Marts. And there's 2 Joltix and 1 Pupkaboo. Interesting. And 1 more Ultra Ball. For Lysander and Fighting Energy for Pupkaboo. And it's my turn. Okay. Oh, there's a Rare Candy. And let's just go Sycamore and grab Fresh Hand of 7. There's also a Energy. And I need to hit with Miltank, but if I do that, I'm gonna lose a... Well, let's better hit with Shaymin, because we can put Shaymin back into hand. Let's go just Sky Return for 30. Grab Shaymin and put this little Vurpalm in the active spot position. Next turn I can easily go Grass Energy, Golisander, Hypnotoxic Laser, catch that Mew, and grab a prize. So he goes for Beautifly. With Lysander, there's a double Colorless Energy. And there's a 120 damage, so I survived. Well, there's a Muscle Band. And the Energy, another Vorplume. Should I go for Mew or not? One thing is for sure, there's go in front Miltank. Let's see. With Mew, he'll be able to attack me next turn. That's for sure. Now let's go better for Mew. Because if I remove Dimension Wall, he'll be able only to attack with Joltik. Let's go Hypnotoxic Laser. There's a hand. Hit for 100. And he's waking up. Wake up. At the end, he will die from poisoned. My Milting will also die. But then I'll be able to play Shaming. Grab cards until I have 6. Go Laser and double Colorless Sycamore. Hit for 30. If I get lucky, I grab a Beer Bank and knock out this Poopkaboo. So there's a Juniper. He have a lot of Night Marchers in his disco pile. There's one Poopkaboo and 2 Jolteks. There's also Acrobike. And another Lamp and go to disco pile. So he need to retreat if he want to save his Mew. But if he do that, he will lose a double Colorless Energy. So he decides to attack me and die from poison. So I go with Beautifly in front. So there's an Acrobike. Let's grab a Versus Seeker. But we don't need it. Let's go Shaman, double Colorless. Let's go Laser. Let's go another Shaman. Draw until we have a 6. Hopefully I can top deck a Virbank. I only have one more left in my deck. Yes, there's no Virbank, but I got a Muscle Band. Retreat on Shaming. Go hit for 50. Sky Return. And go with Wurmple. Draw one additional prize. So I need to search my deck for Miltank pretty fast. I need another Miltank on batch so bad. There's a Ultra Ball. For Joltik. Well, let's see, we have one Grass Energy. No energies in play. And there's a double Colorless Energy, so he have also one double Colorless Energy in discard pile and 2 in place, so in total one more left, probably in deck or hand. There is one Poopkaboo, 2. Let's go again with Shaming. And there's a Grass Energy, let's go Muscle Band, double Colorless, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, wow. I'm not sure what should I play. Let's go take a gamble. Well, I know what I can do. I can go Lysander for Joltik. And I can Sky Return for 50. And I need Hypnotoxic Laser for the win. There's 2-3 lasers in my discard pile. 3 lasers, or maybe, well, there's a N. And there's a Miltank. There's a Miltank. If I can top deck a energy, I will win this game. If I cannot top deck energy, I will lose this game. So pretty simple. As you can see. And there's no energy. All I can do is retreat on Miltank and let's pass my turn. So I had a win. But how it looks like for now, I'm gonna lose this game, because if I didn't don't top deck something next turn, I will gonna lose. So one Shaymin, one Sycamore can bring me a win, and there's a Hypnotoxic Laser. But I need something bigger, something stronger. There's a Verse Seeker probably for Lysander, but he won't be able to play Lysander this turn. 180 on Miltank. And there's a Grass Energy. If I don't get heads, well, he need to get tails. And no, he gets heads, so I lose again. No luck for me. Anyway, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more featured videos and more funny deck to play. Basically, this is deck for around $70. You can also build it and tune a little bit better. This deck needs a lot of play, a lot of testing, a lot of tweaks with the new stadium. In the Bandit Rings set, I think that this deck would be even stronger, so it is how it is. So thank you for watching, don't forget to subscribe, and have a nice day. Goodbye.